What's going on, guys? It's your boy Mellow Brad, and I'm back with another vlog. And this vlog is going to be based on my final weigh-in and my final workout doing this diet, man. My 60-day transformation diet, man. You guys saw when I started off from 232, and I don't even know what I'm weighing right now, man. But let's get this weigh-in in, man. We're going to see together, man, how much I'm weighing. So let's go see this. Man, I know you guys just saw that, man. 209, man. I dieted down from 232 all the way to 209, man. A 60-day challenge, man. But now I gotta show you guys this physique update, man. And it's gotten crazy. Let's check it out. This is my current physique, man. Physique update, man. I really worked hard for this, man. 60 days, man. 232 all the way down to 209, guys, man. You can really do it if you put your mind to it, man. You guys saw when I was at 232, now I'm 209, man. So just put your mind to anything in life and you can get it, man. But we got to get to the gym, man, because I need to do a push workout, man. My last workout of this prep, we're going to do shoulders. We're going to do triceps, and we're going to get a chest workout in, man. I'm going to meet you guys at the gym. Peace.
This ain't the way it's supposed to be. I see you all in my dreams. Girl, look what you did to me. I'm just really trying to understand. How we so in love and we still can't be friends. Oh, babe. The line is on my chest, I wanna say.
That concludes the workout, you guys. A great push workout. We did 3 chests, we did 2 triceps, and 2 shoulders, man. A great push workout, man. You guys should try it, man. You can look at me now that I'm exhausted, man. I'm tired, man. I did 60 days of cutting, man. I did the best I could. You can tell, man, that I got leaner, man. But I want to show you guys my physique update, my final physique update once again. So let's go. So this is my final physique update, man. Final physique update. This is my final physique update, man. I cannot wait to bulk, man. I have some honey buns at the house. I have some cookies at the house, man. And I wanna let you guys know I'm about to start a bulking series. The series is called Winter Is Here, man. I'm gonna take you guys through a lean bulk, man. I'm gonna do some calorie challenges, man. I'm gonna eat pizza, donuts, anything you can name, I'm gonna eat it. But still, I'm gonna try to keep my fitness in there. I gotta keep everything balanced, man. So I want you guys to look forward for that, and I want you guys to stay tuned, man. But before I go, I want you guys to like, subscribe, share, man. Hit that notification bell, man. It's right there, man. If you don't, your mama is a punk. So please do that, man. I want you to like, share, subscribe, man. Hit that notification bell. If you don't, I'm coming for you, man. Just drop the address in the comments, and I'm coming, man. But that concludes everything, man. My final stages of my physique update, man. And I'll see you guys on the next vlog.